get NFL bloodlines here late in the draft.
Well, I just left Ohio State. I've studied the Buckeyes for a few days, and they can't stop talking about